Hello, my beauties. Welcome back to my channel. It's your girl, Faithfully Asia, and I'm back with another hair review. So, dolls, happy new year. By the time this video airs, it's probably going to be well into the new year, but this is the first video that I am personally filming for the new year. So, I'm just going to send some positive vibes your way that you guys have a blessed and prosperous new year. So, you know how they say new year, new me. Y'all can't notice, you probably can't, but I cut my hair. Short, even shorter this time, like this short, but I haven't styled it just yet, so it's not ready for prime time. By the time this video airs, I'll probably have showed it. So if you guys want to go check out my Instagram, I'm sure I posted a picture on there. But if you're not into committing to a big chop or cutting your hair, I have the next best thing. So today's video, as I mentioned earlier, is sponsored by RPG Hair. So the unit I'll be reviewing today is this short pixie bob that I showed you guys in the beginning. So this short bob is actually long to me considering my new hairdo, but for many of you guys this would be going short. So without any further ado, let's go ahead and jump right into this review. As I showed you, the knots on this unit are bleached, and it does say that this unit comes pre-plucked, but I'm gonna let you guys be the judge of that. In my opinion, it's very lightly plucked and you will have to pluck it for a more natural look. So let me go ahead and do that right now. This is what the unit looked like when I was finished. Since this is a regular lace, I'm going to go ahead and add some of my tintin spray to the front of the unit just to get it to blend with my skin a little more. I'm gonna let that dry and then I'm gonna go ahead and try it on. But before I do that, let me go ahead and show you what the back of this unit will look like straight out the box. So I do like that it's cut really nice and it has a style that can be worn without having to curl it. So I'm going to take my Faithfully Asia Beauty Wax Stick and lay the hairline down before I install this unit. Time to cut this lace. Now you guys know you want to be sure and cut the lace as close to the hairline as possible without cutting the lace. Okay, I'm finally ready to try this unit on. Dolls, I'm not gonna lie to you, that was a lot of plucking I had to do on this unit. If you do not know how to pluck a unit, you got three options. One, you need to learn. Two, you need to find somebody who's gonna do it for you or pay someone to do it. Or three, walk around looking like one of the monsters. I don't know. I don't recommend wearing this without plucking it. As you saw, the hairline is pretty dense. But that's one of the trade-offs you get when you purchase a unit that's fairly inexpensive. It requires a little bit more work. So let me go ahead and try this unit on. This hairline looks a lot better. I still think it could stand to be plucked a little bit more, but I'm not about to do that. We're gonna have to roll with it the way it is. Let me go ahead and cut these sides a little bit so that it could fit flush against my ear. And guys, don't be afraid to cut the lace. It's made to be cut. Make sure that the unit is fitting your head flush. Didn't even have to cut much of the hair. Sometimes I do. If you do have to cut some of the hair on the side, that's fine as well. I want to do some sideburns, so I'm going to just thin this little part out right here. I That's all I'm gonna do to the unit right now. So let me go ahead and lay it down. I'm using this Got To Be Glue High Insta-Hold hairspray. But as you guys could already tell, you can obviously wear this unit glueless. It's secure enough to where you don't have to glue it down if you don't want to, or spray it down since it's not technically glue. So I'm gonna clean up any of that remaining Got To Be Glue hairspray from my skin. This is a little too far down on my forehead. I don't like it. Okay, that's a little better. I like for my forehead to show. So if you guys want, y'all could just wear this glueless. As you see, there's nothing laying this down in the front. Only the sides are tacked down. I'm just gonna apply some of my makeup back to my forehead. Now I'm gonna take my scarf and tie this down for 5 minutes. As always, you guys know I use my Faithfully Asia wax stick. I really love my wax stick. And I'm not just saying that because it's mine. It just works really good. Now I'm gonna take the rest of my mousse. And I'm gonna use that to mold the hair. I wanna do long exaggerated sideburns. I'm gonna use some of my Fit Me powder on the part.
I'll most likely cut the back into more of a V shape to give it more style as opposed to straight across. Also, I know this wig will look really cute once it's curled, but you guys know I always curl my unit, so I just wanted to do something a little different.
So dolls, if you are interested in purchasing this unit, as always, everything will be listed in the description box down below. And I was able to secure a coupon code for you guys. I'll have that listed across the screen as well as in the description box as well. But before we get out of here, y'all know, new year, new do. What are we gonna name this unit? I'm gonna need y'all help. Go ahead and leave me name suggestions in the comment section down below. And I did pick a name for the unit I reviewed last week. The new name as well as the person who submitted that name will be listed across the screen. If you found this video helpful, don't forget to give it a thumbs up before you leave. And if you're not part of the Faithful Fam, make sure you hit that subscribe button on your way out. And as always important, until next time, you guys stay blessed. And if it be God's will, I'll see you in my next video. Take care now.